Remember back in the day when scientists and inventors were doing cool new things? Color TV, push-button phones, and air conditioning? Around the same time, Idaho Power began burying power lines in neighborhoods. At the time, it was cutting-edge technology, and developers and homeowners were happy to see lines going underground. Fast forward 50 years, and naturally, there is improved technology, LED TVs, smartphones, and the internet. There's also a better way to bury underground power lines now, which means better reliability for you. Each year since 2012, we've been replacing about 300,000 feet of underground lines. We're doing this across our service area, from eastern Oregon to eastern Idaho, and from Salmon to the Nevada border. It's part of a 17-year project to replace and upgrade 7 million feet of wire. Things you'll notice when we come to your neighborhood include signs, heavy equipment that can be really noisy, and spools of plastic tubing or conduit that will hold the new wire underground. We'll reach out to neighbors well in advance of the work. Crews will pull out old wire and bore holes or dig trenches to install the conduit and new wires. They'll install some new equipment above ground where needed, like this transformer, which will also improve service reliability. We'll have signs out in your neighborhood to let you know construction is underway. Watch for flaggers who will direct traffic around heavy equipment. Your safety is important to us. And as a reminder, transformers need clearance around them for both safety and access. While you may want to camouflage a transformer or hide it from view, there are times when our crews need to access it. The general rule is 2 feet of clearance on each side and 10 feet of clearance at the front. Since 2002, we've replaced almost 2 million feet of wire for our customers. We're making good progress, and we appreciate your patience.